Okay, this is the same kind of what we had for MATLAB. So, for example, if I type 2 plus 2, I have 4. If I make an array, that's an array. If I have another array, which is vertical, you see? So this is a free version of MATLAB. This is how you, I showed you in this video how to get it. And that's it. So it's the same thing, file browser, workspace, command history, and command window. If you want to open a script, new script, and you can type your code here.